Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my very first Let's Play, and I thought it'd be good to do it on a new game actually that I found called Dead Cells. Now this game's in early access at the minute, which means there could be some bugs and whatnot, but I mean, I played the first level of the game to sort of get a feel for it, and it's so smooth that it's incredibly good. You know, I mean, I absolutely love the first level, and so I figured let's do this one, let's jump into this, and we'll just get an entire new game as you can see there. And yeah, let's hope you guys like it. If you do, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and let's just get started. Like I said, it's so smooth, it's, you know, the colours and everything in the game, it's amazing. So one thing I should mention is, apparently when you come back into the game again, the second time, the levels change, which is why, first time I was here, I was greeted with some guy down there, and now apparently he's gone. So I think, I'm not too sure, damn it, I'm not too sure if when you talk to the characters they actually jive with you, or if they jive with the developers about how you do all that thing. It's kind of shit like that. So there was no brick. Okay, so, bow, or the good old wooden shield. Who doesn't have a good old wooden shield? Almost said shed. Good old wooden shed. Okay, we're going to go. Obviously this guy. So what, who's this guy? Dead again. Nope. See, so this must have been from the first time I played it to get a feel from it. So it does actually save it every single time you restart the game, which is pretty cool. Dude, I wonder if that takes you back to it. So if it does, just in case, I'll start off here and go. One thing I should mention though is every time I play this game I get so excited because of, you know, it's such a good game, so I end up being like, oh shit, I love it, gets me super excited. Hello! As you go, you probably tell after a while. I'm gonna make this big map. Shit! Apologies also if you can hear my button mashing, but the microphone's like here and my controller's like right here in my hand, so. Shit. Oh yeah. Ice cream. So that'll come in, I guess, on there later. Why did I just drop out first? What? So these big pink guys can throw stuff between you, look like that. Alright, so where are we going? idea. Okay, so these work. These basically go towards your weapons. So Brutality up 1 gives you 25% damage for red equipment, which is, as you can see in the bottom left, our sword. Obviously this is purple, 25 for the violets, which is our half of our bow. So since we have more of the sword, we'll click this one. Yeah, bitch. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Okay. I mean, the actual levels themselves, so well thought out. I mean, makes it also better because, I mean, it's never the same level every time you go back to it, which is even better again, so. No gold, no goodies. Well, I guess that's how it works then. Shit. Damn it! Covered everywhere there, so I guess it's just on up the night. Hopefully it takes away my that stupid curse. Still got a wicked shield. Okay. Pardon me. This shells. So, three enemies stuck with. Oh, okay. So, apparently, you need 22 to get that. Can I. Okay. So. Still have a stupid ass curse on my head. Damn it. It shouldn't be too hard to kill 10 enemies without getting hit. Once, maybe. Some other day. I'm so blown away by the levels. I mean, these are so beautiful. Who the hell is this guy? This guy's gonna kill me straight away. I know he will. Damn it! Yeah. This thing puts so much pressure on you. Oh damn it! Shit! Oh my god! Okay, four more and then we're good. Four more and we are good. Three more. Okay. Fuck this little bit. Yeah, motherfucker. Woo! I think there's anyone. You're missing one of them. Come along, kill me. Come along, kill me. Ah! Ah! Yes! That was so close, he literally just got me right there. Fucking hell. So what do we get? Oh, okay, so we're obviously using the bow and stuff more, so we'll stick with that one. What in the... What the hell is this? Open? Second... What?! Okay, I'm guessing this guy's... What? Oh, shit! Little bug things. Oh yeah. Sucking that bitch. Shit. Yeah. So there's one of those little bug bastards again. Fuck. Do I have to get in there? I don't think I have to get in there. Uh-oh. So what are they? Are they like... You think... You wonder why it's so bad getting hit. Damn, it's so annoying. Oh, that's what they do. Yeah. No. Keep these little bug things. So weird. Yeah. Is that a scarecrow as well? There's no other picture. Ah, damn it. We'll get back there. Okay, no way. Okay. Woo! Ah, come on! Oh! Oh my god, so that takes, if you die, you restart the entire game. That is really good to know. Shit. Okay. Well, with that, I think we'll leave it. That was really, really fun. If not frustrating. But I'm glad I know that now. So, yeah. This has been quite a fun game to play. If you guys liked it, please let me know in the comments below. And if you want to see more of this game, likewise, just let me know. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I will see y'all in the next one. Later!